Huberdeau was wide open.
Here comes Huberdeau breaking in off the turnover. Huberdeau to the net. Huberdeau spins it in front. Tippett scores! Owen Tippett! And the Panthers have the lead 4-3.
That's back-to-back shifts by that line. Productive. And Jonathan Huberdeau working the give and go with Tippett. And you're going to see, as Jonathan Huberdeau keeps control of this puck, caused the turnover in the neutral zone. Here he comes. It drives towards the net. Look how he hangs on to it. He knows his only option is to spin around and throw it back out in front. The Lightning get caught eyeing that puck, and no coverage, and there's Tippett with a wide-open goal. What a pass by Huberdeau.